The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Weighing in at 226 pounds, Kenny Omega.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
And his opponent from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 209 pounds, John Max Lee.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Double underhook suplex!
DDT! He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
You go up, you have to come down.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, and driver. Cover!
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Ceases to amaze me.
He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match.
Guys, definitely not.
Oh, no.
Back superplex.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
Jumping neck breaker.
Ouch.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Superplex!
His offense is on point right now.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Boom! Samoan driver.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Oh,
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Look at this. Drop kick with precision. Going for the
X-Plex.
Looking for the victory.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Harsh impact.
He has just completely lost his wind.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Ah, what a neck breaker. Going high risk again.
All the way from the top rope.
Power from the suplex. Saw that one coming. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. What a cutter!
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Back in from the floor.
Sizing up their opponent. Boom!
What a knee lift!
What a bionic elbow!
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Wait a minute. Jarring. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
German suplex, but that's not all.
A bionic elbow.
Back suplex. Oh no.
Face buster.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Captured the leg.
Oh, no.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
X-Plex! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh,
piercing elbow.
putting it all on the line.
Whoa!
Oh, the clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Tornado DDT.
Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old air raid siren.
I don't know how you survive that.
Rattling the neck there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He got out of the way. Oh. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back now inside the ring. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
What a spinning. Side slam.
For the midsection, double underhook. The old butterfly.
Good luck breathing after that.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the other...
Schoolboy from behind rolls through.
How do you come back from that?
Into the pin attempt. Two count.
And this match is over.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Your winner, John Max Lee.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.